In this video tutorial, I am going to show you how to access lynda.com and create a lynda.com profile. First, go to algonquincollege.com/online-resources and click on the box that describes your status, either mobile learning student or Algonquin staff and faculty. Next, click on the software link and then click on the lynda.com link in the yellow bar at the top of the page. Here you have the option to either access lynda.com from on campus or access lynda.com from off campus. Click on the appropriate link depending on where you are. If you are off campus, you will be required to authenticate your credentials. If you are a student, the barcode is your student number. If you are staff, it is 4 zeros and your employee number. The PIN is the last 4 digits of your student or employee number. Once you are on the lynda.com homepage, you must create a profile to set up your account. Click on Create a Profile to do that. Here you will be asked to enter your first name, last name, email address, username, and password. It is important to note that your lynda.com profile is not connected to the college's network account, so the username and password you create here does not have to be the one that you use at the college. Be sure to choose something that you will remember. Once you have entered this information, select Login. You are now ready to start browsing through lynda.com's library of video tutorials. Thanks for watching, and we hope this helps.